Daniel Durst is the worst. Daniel Durst is the worst.
Hey, how do you say
that? D-U-E-R-S-T.
Just remember, Durst is the worst.
Durst the worst, bitch!
Durst the worst, bitch!
Durst the worst, bitch!
Oh my god.
Why are you wrestling her?
I think she was swinging on someone earlier. We was Kangs.
Yikes. You arrested her! She's an anti-racist activist! And you let those goddamn Nazis fucking attack people! I saw them run over people! I saw them throw people to the ground! This is a bullshit! And you're gonna threaten me? They're gonna threaten to arrest me? Because I'm speaking out? Fuck that shit! That's why we fucking stand on this bullshit flag! Because this is what the system represents! Why are you fucking arresting them? What are they fucking doing? No! I don't have to go either! No! I don't have to fucking go! You're gonna fucking threaten me, motherfucker!
Shit. Excuse me.
The Nazis have blood on their hands. No more Simon Says.
That guy is pretending to be a reporter. That is what happened.
Remember Heather Hayes!
handsome. You are a handsome man. You're beautiful.
Man, are you?
You're beautiful.
Are you intelligent to say, or can you just scream handsome?
It's fine.
Adhering to the patriarchy because they're saying that the only purpose of a man is to get laid. To make fun of a guy for being an incel reinforces the patriarchy.
Making fun of incels reinforces the patriarchy because you're making it seem that all men have to do is get laid. You support the patriarchy, but making fun of incels, you support the patriarchy, bitch. Can you stop supporting the patriarchy?
You come here to cause trouble, just
no. I come here to videotape you guys attack people.
You got a helmet on, you got it on.
And it protects me because you're a bottle
of that needs protection. You're
the one that
needs
protection.
You see the footage? Let's see the footage. Let's see the footage.
Your side.
Where'd you get the helmet? Where'd you get the helmet?
Where'd you get the helmet?
Be real with yourself.
You don't know when
you guys come in here. Be real with yourself. When you guys rally like this, you know you got to excite the crowd.
Everybody's out of camp, right?
You guys don't give a fuck.
Everybody's out. Guess what? You're surrounded.
When I used to live in Japan, we had
here.
Organizing protests, causing troubles, costing our city thousands of dollars.
But why is Warren so hard? Why don't we come here?
Maybe you should have come out here and rented my
apartment.
Let us enjoy the day. I come to this park and I play with my daughter in this park. Y'all come in here and cause trouble in the park.
If you didn't rent my apartment, you would have had a speech. You guys could have said,
and a lot of people without papers built this fucking place.
But we still built it.
And they didn't have their papers.
But we still built it. You're walking on it.
Why are you
arguing against people that don't have their
papers? Why are you arguing with people you agree with?
Why are you against people that you call people?
You agree with them, dude.
That's the worst part about this shit. It's like y'all agree.
So we agree.
They're the
that's exactly
why are you fucking me off?
They're the anti-patriot prayer side.
I'm about this place, dude. I know I'm an asshole, but at least I'm honest. And I'm like, he's being so
whatever.
So I don't even think Patriot Prayer showed up. Did Patriot Prayer even show up today?
No.
No, they didn't. Neither did the Proud Boys. This is hilarious, dude. This is nothing. This is a nothing burger, dude.
Oh, it was fun.
Well, absolutely. I got some good shots, but.
And your favorite extra character, Octosquare.
Dude, that you had.
Let's play Dungeons and Dragons.
I'm down, dude.
Are you?
I cast magic missile.
I was a wizard that had a frog named Pepe as a familiar. Good time. I think this all gonna die down. So yeah. I'm also looking for people to troll.
What is the whole Mole Weevils thing for?
It's a band from Chicago, yeah.
Okay.
Pretty kick-ass. Yeah, they're like punk rock music.
cool. Yeah.
Oh, you're a rocker?
Learn this. Yeah. Yeah, guys.
Have you ever, you watch Steven Crowder by any chance?
Oh, I fucking hate that guy.
Well, his bumper music is
is
this electronica kind of shit called Pogo that I like. So I do like some rock and some dance shit. Okay. But
I have an album called Electronica out. I'll send it to you.
Nice.
But yeah, dude, I hate that guy. I can't stand Crowder and Shapiro. I fucking can't stand those.
They're a little bit dishonest.
Like, they're just, oh, no wall here, but a wall back home. Got it. Gotcha. Gotcha, boss. Okay, that's fair. I'll be a good boy. I'll shut up. Yvette Falarsa, whatever that bitch is, she should be thrown the fuck out of here. Like, for real.
Right, dude.
Like, I was right there. I was about to fucking hit her.
She's been arrested like 10 times already.
Yes!
Like, by this point, can they just keep her there?
And they said if she's out here again.
Unfortunately, the way the city politicians interfere, not much can be done. Like, I don't know. Police are kind of like have their hands tied right now.
Yeah, this is all done. I don't even know why I'm here. I should be hanging out with my
friends. What's up?
You doing all right? Yeah. You with the crowd? Did you go with the crowd?
Yeah.
Dude, crazy.
Are you dehydrated as fuck, too?
No, man, I'm not dehydrated at all. I've been having to piss for the past hour and a half.
Oh, fuck.
I bet. What would you like to say to the people? So that's I'm already married enough. If that's what you're trying to do, I'm already married. I appreciate it, y'all. But if that keeps following you around, then that's what would you like to say? What would you like to say? Would you like to say anything? You have a chance. You have a chance.
Jeffrey! Got your boy! Stand up for America! These are the fascists! These are the fascists! Fascists! Fascists!
I do. They don't even know why they're out here, guys. They don't even know. We're surrounded. What's up, brother? Keck. Oh, Trigger. Are you a racist, sir? You must be.
You falling in with the wrong crowd.
Trigger and Keck. No, we're the right crowd, bro.
I don't know.
You're blinded by the light. You're on the right side. I appreciate having a conversation. I wouldn't even have a conversation with you. Thank you for talking.
If you didn't say,
even if we disagree,
you get a better conversation.
Subscribe, bitch.